When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Drop it again.
Yes!
Oh, to see without my eyes the first time that you kissed me. Wow.
Mark.
Hands in the air like we don't care. Cause we can have so much fun now. Baby, now we can somehow.
We can't stop and we won't stop.
How many people does it take to pose a Carter?
My name is David.
Hey, good to meet you. My name is David. I'm a 22 and I'm here for a good time.
Hey, my name is David. I'm 22 and I'm here for a good time.
Hi, my name is David. I'm 22.
There you go. Today's Ella Enchanted Day.
Hannah is going to taste test these sodas, okay?
Yep, that's Pepsi. Which other one's Coke. Second one is Coke. Wow. Sure. You're like, I don't speak
English.
That's true.
Maybe
we need to count off.
Bite it.
It's like evil kind.
Yeah.
Do you try it? I do kind of like it.
What is this snack?
It's weird at first. You're like, what?
Okay, ready? Go.
Did you just say out loud, I'm gasping for air?
Another day, another arm wrestle. I didn't see you.
That's okay.
Here we are.
Okay.
Oh, this was a great idea.
Oh, my Jason and Brooke, don't look at the camera.
Okay. Okay.
Ti prendi da niente.
That's crazy.
Fight her.
Punch her. Throw a punch.
We're supposed to punch her.
What's its name?
Matisse.
Oh. Oh.
Touch it too.
We're playing Among Us in my room tonight. Someone's going in the vents and we're gonna catch them in the track. They're gonna go in the vents, I'm turning on the heater. They're gonna get burnt cause the metal's gonna get so hot and we're gonna ask them in the trash and throw them out. Yup.
Yup. That was great, Corinne.
Among Us, my room tonight.
Here we go.
Off the kids.
Kids!
That's what I like to see. We did a island.
The water coming out of that temple, of course the fountain.
The vlog.
All of you.
Jeff should buy us all gelato tomorrow.
Your heart is bubbling.
I just like squatting.
Go get Addie! What?
I'm passing on the scooter. Don't worry, guys. I got this.
No. Oh my gosh. Oh my.
Oh, that was easy.
Everyone's getting wet.
Hey boys, what do you got there?
Really big stick.
Hey Brooke, what are you guys looking at? I'm gonna show the rest of the view.
Two, three.
You got it. Yes!
This took the different stages, but this is what Annabelle just did. She literally, there was a bee. She takes off her shoe. She kills the bee. She only doesn't kill it. Then she drags it like this. Yeah. To literally make it suffer and make it have pain. She wanted to inflict pain on this bee. She's crazy.
She's devious.
She's devious.
Surrender. Oh yeah, and I have met my destiny.
She leaves home in the early morning, waving goodbye with an absent-minded smile. I watch her go with a surge of that well-known sadness, and I have to sit down for a while. The feeling that I'm losing her forever, and without really entering the world, I'm glad whenever I can share her laughter, that funny slipping through my fingers all the time. I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it slipping through my fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing, slipping through my fingers all the time. Sleep in our eyes, her and me at the breakfast table. Barely awake, I let precious time go by.